Please read the agenda amendments this afternoon.
Yes, we must file papers for consideration. Item number one, ordinance number 2011-207, to amend city code concerning slave trade commission and to amend the city code for the purpose of providing that no term limits apply to the slave trail commission. That paper is going to be continued to the March 19th planning use meeting. Item number two, ordinance number 2012-4, to amend ordinance number 97-3-4, informed adopted January 27, 1997, which adopted the process to be followed to ensure funding for Morgan's and Art program and adopted the City of Richmond Public Office Commission review and acceptance policy for gifts of works of art for the purpose of providing that amount be set aside for public art and shall not exceed $250,000 for qualifying projects. That paper is continued until March 19th and resumed. Item number three, ordinance number 2012-223, to amend the city code concerning trust funds for the city for the disposition of revenues arising from lease or other use of former school properties for the purpose of providing that such revenues be set aside for new school construction and the repair and renovation of after school buildings. That paper is to be withdrawn. Item number four, ordinance number 2013-22, to amend city code concerning the disposition of funds for the sale of real estate and certain insurance proceeds, and to amend chapter 42, article 2 of the city code concerning the trust funds of the city, to add therein a new section 42 to 44 concerning the disposition of revenues arising from the lease or other use of former school properties for the purpose of providing that revenues from the sale, lease, or other use of former school properties be set aside for the construction of new public school facilities or for the operation of the school board of the city of Richmond. Ordinance number 2012-13-23, that's item number five, to amend ordinance number 2010-173-166. Adopted September the 27th-210, which established a GRTC and Transit Study Task Force to provide the two city council members shall serve on the task force at its chair. And item number six, resolution number 2013-R54. To amend resolution number 2013-R2-2, adopted January 2nd, 2013, as previously amended by resolution number 2013-R49-45, adopted February 11th, 2013, which designates which council members shall serve on the standing committees of the council and various boards and commissions and committees to which council members are appointed for the purpose of appointing council members to serve on GRTC and Transit Study Task Force. Those are the items that fall under the miscellaneous category. We listed three that are going to be changes to the agenda. Do you want to accept those three and then continue on by reviewing the items that are going to come up for discussion?
Let's go ahead and just get them all out there.
Okay.
We'll have the, just about have the agenda, and we'll just approve all the ones.
Okay, now moving on to the planning and development review. Item number seven, ordinance number 2012-141, to amend and reordain chapter 14, article 1 of the city code, for the purpose of establishing a derelict building abatement program in accordance with Virginia Code, section 15.2-907. One, that paper is to be withdrawn. Item number eight, ordinance number 2012-226, to amend and reordain city code section 10-88 for the purpose of establishing regulations for the keeping, the placement, and maintenance of chickens and other poultry in the city. That paper is to be withdrawn. And item number nine, ordinance number number 2013-4, to authorize special use of properties known as 1815 and 1817, East Franklin Street, for the purpose of multi-family dwellings with up to 13 dwellings on units upon certain terms and conditions. Item number 10, ordinance number 2013-15, to amend and reordain Chapter 14 of the City Code, and to amend and reordain Chapter 98, Article 3, Division 1 of the City Code, both for the purpose of establishing a urban building program in accordance with Virginia Code Section 15.2-97.1. Item number 11, to amend, that's item number 11, ordinance number 2013-17, to amend and reordain City Code Section 10-88, and to amend and reordain Chapter 10, Article 2 of the City Code, and to amend Appendix A of the City Code by adding therein a new fee for Section 10-95 for the purpose of establishing regulations for the keeping, placement, and maintenance of chickens in the city. Item number 12, Resolution number 2012-153, to declare a public necessity to amend City Code Section 114.2.2, and to initiate an amendment to the city zoning ordinance to exclude raising or keeping of roosters as permitted accessory uses. Item number 13, Resolution number 2013-R47, reversed the decision of the Commission of Architectural Review, which denied a certificate of appropriateness for bond replacement windows on a home located at 2916 Monument Avenue. Item number 14, Resolution number 2013-R48, to declare public necessity to amend City Code Section 14-402.2, and to initiate an amendment to the city zoning ordinance to include the raising or keeping up for more than 4 female chickens as permitted. And moving on to the Department of Public Works, item number 15, ordinance number 2012-233, to erect always signs, stop signs at the intersection of North Shelton Street and Stewart Avenue, and that paper is continued until March the 19th, land use meeting. Item number 16, ordinance number 2013-21, to authorize the CAO to execute the necessary documents and take the necessary steps to complete the rails, the trails, conversion of a portion of the railroad property known as the James River Industrial Tract of property known as 3111 Water Street to the city's corporate boundaries for the Virginia Capital Trade Project. Item number 17, ordinance number 2013-31, named an unnamed alley in the block bounded by Floyd Avenue, North Belmont Avenue, Grove Avenue, North Auburn Avenue, that runs along the south and west boundaries of the property known as 100 North Belmont Avenue, 102 North Belmont Avenue, and 104 North Belmont Avenue, and 3107 Floyd Grove Avenue as Bertha's Country Lane. And the last one of this, we have the Department of Public Utilities. Item number 18, ordinance number 2013-14, to authorize the CAO to convey site development easements, including but not limited to easements for ingress, egress, utilities, cable, telecommunication, stormwater management, and other similar conveyances across the public property located at 1701 Fairfield Way for the purpose of the construction of this Richmond City Justice Center. That concludes the items for consideration and those that have been continued and withdrawn.
Thank you.